I'm going to use 3 chicken wings to deep fry because they're quite big, you know, like compared to the one you get from Asta, almost as twice as big. So maybe you guys can use, you know, 5 or 6, depends. I mean, I love chicken wings. They're something I always order when I go to KFC. So I'm gonna cut these up first. Cut it from the joint, yeah, where the bones meet the next joint. So basically we've got some salt, MSG, about 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 teaspoon of MSG, 1/2 teaspoon of 5-spice pepper powder, or just 5-spice powder, 1 teaspoon of chili powder, and 1 teaspoon of curry powder, 1 teaspoon of black pepper, the coarse one, yeah. And 1 tablespoon of wine. You can use sherry. A lot of some people commented on my channel stuff, but yeah, it's a good type to use. 1 egg, which I will only use 1/2 because I don't need that money. Just to help you bind the ingredients, and just some plain flour to coat. Okay. Mix them in this bowl. Let's put one in anyway. Okay. Right. Everything goes in. It's very easy to make, yeah? Once you've got the ingredients and everything. I mean, if you like a lot of spicy, then just put extra, you know, chili powder in. Wine. Okay. Chicken wing in. If you have tar at home, marinate this for about 1/2 hour or so before you deep fry them. Actually, I'm gonna take a few, well, pinch of flour so it just sticks together quicker, yeah. Yeah, leave that for a bit. I'm looking forward to this. Smells quite nice. Okay. Right, you. This. What I'm gonna do with this? This in the bin. Maybe sift it, you know, and save what you can and bin the rest. And use this to make some dough or something, some pastry. I don't know. Oh, yeah. This is about. Yeah, quite right. I'm gonna turn the heat down now. It's actually a bit too high actually. It looks done, so I'm going to take it out and have a try, of course. Ooh. This looks good. It smells good. Wow, it smells really good. Here you go, guys. Whoa, this looks really nice. This is my KFC, Khoans fried chicken wings. It's the first of my you know, several chicken wing videos. And yeah, I hope you guys try it at home and let me know.